had in about a week.
Well, we just came here to pay our respects, and we're glad we got the opportunity. We're going to drop by and say hello to Lorraine, and we're excited about that.
Going to visit your museum. Dangerous in it? Can you give us a sign that there is? Will we be safe in there?
She got the chills.
Is Annabelle over there still?
Yep, in the legs.
Yeah.
Yep. Is that the real Annabelle?
Is there more than one Annabelle?
A lot of people come visit you? Do you mind people putting coins on your veterans marker?
You got to know.
If you like it, move the needle up. If not, make the needle go steady. If you don't like it,
I'm just gonna slide mine a little. These shouldn't interact with one another, but. There's too much glare on the plastic. I can't see the needles.
You mind just using meters by yours, right? Did you send me a signal to come over here to see you? Gave me the signal to where you were going to be. Is that right?
Does the lady in white come here? Has she been spotted here?
Is it true she travels between two cemeteries, like you said? You're the one who first documented that, right? That's what I read online, but you know you can't believe everything online. So did you originally document her first appearance? Like your nephew John's TV show? Too commercialized? With the originals in this field. So how do you feel about the Ghost Adventures crew? Are they pretty decent guys? So how do you feel about the Ghost Adventures crew? Are they pretty decent guys?